Hello guys, welcome to this video. And we have some music going, all good. And me and Jake are just gonna talk. So, what's your favorite football team?
Yeah.
Jake, wait, can you tell me? So, oopsies. Let me just go. Now they went downstairs. Madden thing and all that stuff. Yeah. Here's my brother, looking good in those pants. And me and you are gonna have a fashion contest. And we're just gonna grab all the things from there that look fashionable and then put them on us. Okay. Let me just set up the camera. So we have to stand like this so they can see. Okay. Got this. Come on, Jake, it's your pick. Grab something. Grab the snake. Okay, Jake, you pick. Oh my god, look at Jake and look at me. We already look at me. All to me. Like jealousy. Fantasy.
You look weird.
Woo, I bring things with. Okay. Jake, grab one more thing and we're going to show our finishing touches. Come on, Jake.
It's hard to say.
Just choose something really quick. Okay. Okay. This is my look. Bring it home. I'm gonna bring it home, you guys. Cause, you know, I best. Vote in the comment who thinks has the best fashion style. Definitely me, guys. Comment below and like if you like this. Let me just pull down. Oh, I look stylish.
What do I look
stylish?
Like?
And you look like.
No,
let me just. He looks pretty sick. Wow, that was epic. Yeah. I think I'm better still.
Is there a portion yet?
And the princey, princey, princess of a prince and princess. So, me and Trigger are gonna take this stuff off. Except if you want it on.
I wanna keep this on.
And did you notice I have a sword on my back? Let me try to.
I wanna keep these two
things. Oops. I wish I got that on camera. Just banged right into my sword. Men down! Jake, stop.
No, Frankie, I need
look at this face.
In the normal elevator, I got a sword, and I was fighting the British Army.
What a good story.
But I died.
He's fighting the British Army, and he died. Don't smack me.
Oh, like this. I just missed him. I would have killed him, but... Oh, I just missed him. That's ways. Then he would have died.
Yep. Wait.
Okay.
Tell me how you veg out, because I'm vegging out. No care in the world.
Ooh, he tried to get me, but no way, boy.
Oh, my legs. I got a good idea. My cousin Noah's football cards, he left them here on YouTube. And he's the one in that video where it said my cousin's name's Noah. Start off with a JJ. Chris Clowney. Chris Thompson. Jameson Crowder. Alan Hearns. James Crowder again. Allen Robertson, Robert Matthews, Buck Allen, David Harrison, Matt Hustle, Browns, Jamie Collins. I missed one. Kobe Kessler. And yeah, we have way more football cards than him, but I'm not going to show it right now. And you want to see what I'm sitting in? Sure. It's very good. I was sitting in that chair. I was like, geez. Today? Wait, do that again. Do that again.
Okay.
At 4:00 at night, my cousins are gonna come over for game night. Last time it was a tie. We played Clue. My aunt Sharon, that's a teacher, won that, and we played like a different game. And our team won it. So, yeah.
And we won the whole game night.
No, we didn't.
We only got the game night trophy.
Really? No. But they won one, and we won one.
Yeah, but we won the main game.
Tell me, pretty fat. Fat thumbs. Shout to Bryce Hicks, William Passman, Ryan Thomas, Ryan Clancy, and all my friends out there. Like, JP. Not JPP. Pierre Paul. But, I mean, like, JP. Who else is my friend?
Me.
I have lots. Don't say I have no friends. Don't burn me like that. Oh, shoot. Yeah, shout out to Jake. Right there. And also, who else? Oh, yeah, Brody Vergara. My boy. And different... Silence. Yeah, okay. Yeah. So
your one is me, frankly. Yeah.